give us a rundown on the Cecil family Nerf wars.
Oh, Tark's got a pretty good gun. Hard to compete with. We're not doing too bad because they haven't been able to overrun us. But we've got all the little kids on our team, but the kids are good value. At the end of the day, I'm going to come back with that flag and win the game. So thanks for turning up.
Are you playing? Cool. Oh, is this a team meeting?
Yeah, that's how we do it.
We just won.
Get the hell out of here.
Sheriff Mania, on behalf of the winners party, we just want to thank the other team for turning up. Especially our brother Tay. We haven't shot him in a long time.
Everyone really good modified guns just to lose this round.
Everybody's paying big money, you know, to get these new guns. But me and my team, we're good with Target.
We came up.
Target came up.
Big this guns. Isn't even Nerf.
Slaughtering.
This is broken.
Slaughtering. Slaughtering them. Oh, just turn the camera over there. That's what losers look like. Don't let them fool you.
Dez.
No,
Dez, give us a rundown on the Cecil family Nerf wars.
Okay, so Cecil family Nerf wars. At the moment, our team is down 1-0. Okay, I don't know what we're going to put it down to. I say bad strategy. We have no game plan. We're sort of winging it. Whereas the opposition, they have a strategy. They leave one person behind base to protect the flag. We're not really doing the same thing. We've got a couple of guys on our team, like grown men, complaining that their guns are like jammed up and having a bit of a cry. My gun's jamming up. I don't really care. It's all about the fun. It's not about seeing how many people you can shoot or whatever. But hey, this is the Cecil family Nerf war. So anything goes. Anything goes.
Yo, Tay's coming.
What did you get them, son?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, what did you do? Oh, okay.
No, we're here. That's two up.
You guys are crazy.
Check my bullets out, guys.
Everyone will get angry if you throw that at me. What the hell are you doing?
I want to throw it at me. I just throw it like in the egg. And then I'll just like throw it and just be like, gotcha.
What?
Hey, this is our base.
Pardon me. Oh, we're in our base. We're starting now in a minute.
Come out and play it.
Okay, come on.
Bench, top of my favorite big red. We're ready.
No flags, big red. We're ready.
Overseas there in New Zealand. This is the Red Army.
Boxing
this is the Red Army. Consists of Shawnee Shaw. Big Bubba Bubs.
Hey look, they got a cameraman.
Got Z fellas. But we're just out here, you know.
We'll give you the lowdown on who we're boxing today.
You know, two up. We're two up.
Over, yeah. So we got Flavor Flav over there with the beard. And then we got Big Red. Yeah, he's a truck driver. Unmistakably. The guy off the camera, we don't know him, but we invited him in here today. I wanna spend some quality time with you.
Watch me!
Hey, never mind, I got shot straight away. Some old school Oz aerobics.
Okay, guys,
let's get ready.
This is Nerf 101 of what not to do.
Guys, where's my shoes that I can use?
Oh, yeah. Did you guys get it? What? Yeah. Why, yo, yo. 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 Why, y
he doing? What's funny?
Combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my dreams, be under the impression I was somewhere in between with only two. Just
so many things
we got to do. For places we got to be, we'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
What is that? Is that a sword? Not a sword.
Good.
the bomb.